Hello everyone, welcome to my 15th Crunchyroll Future DVD opening. We have the 2016 DVD of Zootopia, the 2018 DVD of Early Man, the 2015 DVD of Inside Out, and the 2007 DVD of Ratatouille. Let's start with the 2007, no, the 2016, yeah. Let's start with the 2016 DVD of Zootopia. Sorry about that, people. I need to be really cautious while speaking. So yeah, but anyways, here's the opening to the 2016 DVD of Zootopia.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection.
That's it for the opening to the 2016 DVD of Zootopia. Next up is the 2018 DVD of Early Man. And Early Man is one of my favorite movies of 2018. And it's my number one favorite movie of 2018. So yeah, but anyways, here's the opening to the 2018 DVD of Early Man. The following preview has been approved to accompany this feature by Motion Picture Association of America, Inc.
Awesome! I'm Princess Twilight Sparkle, and this is my home, Equestria. A land filled with magic, music.
Whoa!
And most importantly, friendship.
What could possibly go wrong?
Start with your complete and total surrender.
We just got our cupcakes handed to us by the worst party crasher ever!
Yeah.
What is happening?
Get her now!
I love this very moment.
We're in this together. We got your back. It's the magic of...
Yeah, yeah. Friendship and flowers and ponies and blue.
Luckily, I have amazing friends who are there for me no matter what.
The following preview has been approved to accompany this feature by the Motion Picture Associates of America, Inc.
Kira, what is it? Is Liam okay?
Liam's fine. He's not coming.
The whole world is wondering where Liam Page is.
Guess where I have the paparazzi thinking you are right now.
Somewhere in the Caribbean, right?
I'm sorry about your grandma, Josie.
Hey, Liam.
Hey, Dad.
What a hunch you socked me with yesterday.
That was just a warning shot. But you don't belong here anymore, Liam. Please just leave.
Hey, you're that country star my mama listens to. Not really my cup of tea. No offense.
None taken.
Seriously thinking about letting that guy back in your life, are you?
What happened to you, Liam?
I don't know.
I'm here now, and I want to be here. This heart don't
have a home. Why'd you leave my mama?
I got lost. Couldn't find my way back.
I need to get off this plane.
You are not getting off this plane.
Thank you.
For what?
Show me how my life could be with you in it.
Let's try to forgive those that have hurt us.
You've always been the one.
The following preview has been approved to accompany this feature by the Motion Picture Association of America, Inc.
My name is Augie Pullman. Next week, I start fifth grade. And since I've never been to real school before, I'm pretty much totally petrified.
He's ready.
He's going to be the only kid that looks like him.
It's okay. I want to go.
You do?
You must be Augie. I'm Mr. Tushman. You can laugh about that. I've heard them all. Tushy. Mr. Tuchus.
Look at his face. I've never seen anything that ugly in my life.
If I looked like him, I'd swear I'd put a hood over my face.
You are not ugly, Augie.
You just have to say that because you're my mom.
Because I'm your mom, it counts the most. Because I know you the most.
Who is it that I aspire to be? That is the question that we should be asking ourselves all the time.
If Jack comes over,
you're the toughest kid in that school. Show them.
Looking short.
Thanks, Dad. You're
talking about me.
You can't blend in when you were born to stand out. You ever thought about having plastic surgery?
Dude, this is after plastic surgery. It takes a lot of work to look this good.
The following preview has been approved to accompany this feature by the Motion Picture Association of America, Inc.
Shaun the Sheep.
and his flock know every trick to having a good time. But things can get out of control very quickly. Now, to get the family back together, they'll need a little wool power and a lot of teamwork. They need to think fast, look sharp, and always keep their cool. Because if they can't blend in, they could end up back in the pen. From the creators of Wallace and Gromit and Chicken Run comes one of the best movies of the year. Shaun the Sheep, the movie.
That's it for the opening to the 2018 DVD of Early Man. Next up is the 2015 DVD of Inside Out. Here's the opening to the 2015 DVD of Inside Out. All films and promotions may not be available in all territories. Thank you. That's it for the opening to the 2015 DVD of Inside Out. And last but not least is the 2007 DVD of Ratatouille. Here's the opening to the 2007 DVD of Ratatouille. Coming soon to theaters. The following preview has been approved for all audiences by the Motion Picture Association of America.
In the summer of 1994, there was a lunch. Me, John Lasseter, Pete Doctor, the late Joe Ramp, all sat down. Toy Story was almost complete. And we thought, well, geez, if we're going to make another movie, we got to get started now. So at that lunch, we knocked around a bunch of ideas that eventually became A Bug's Life, Monsters Incorporated, Finding Nemo. And the last one we talked about that day was the story of a robot named Wally.
Next summer, after 700 years of doing what he was built for, he'll discover what he was meant for. Summer 2008.
Introducing Disney Movie Rewards, where you can get lots of cool stuff just by select Disney DVDs. Log on to DisneyMovieRewards.com, enter the magic code on the insert included on the DVD, and start saving for your rewards. Log in and find out more now.
Coming soon to own on DVD. The following preview has been approved for all audiences by the Motion Picture Association of America.
When can the puppies leave their mother?
Never. You're not getting one.
What? I want the job done tonight.
Nobody out but the little old cook.
She's watching us, Dad.
For the first time on 2-disc Platinum Edition DVD, Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians. Now spec
spectacularly restored with enhanced picture and sound.
It'll be a sexy.
With all new bonus features. Walt Disney's 101 Dalmatians on 2-disc DVD. Spring 2008, but only for a limited time.
The following preview has been approved for all audiences by the Motion Picture Association of America, Inc. An all new movie on Disney DVD. Something incredible. It's about to be discovered.
There is a legend of the greatest of all sled dogs, Talon. He lives in a cave where snow turns to rock. His power is so great that the northern lights will shine brighter than ever before.
Sometimes you just have to have faith.
Please, for Christmas, if there was any way you could surprise me with a dog sled team.
What's wrong with the ground? It's cold.
We're surrounded by vanilla ice cream.
Disney proudly presents Snow Bunnies.
There's five of you, and you just drop from the sky?
This is Butterball, Buddha, B-Dog, and Mudbutt. I'm Rosebud.
Name's Shasta, and I'm an Alaskan Husky.
A young boy with a dream.
You know how your dad feels? It's too dangerous after what happened.
Those dogs were just part of my team. They were family. And a family trying to find a way home.
We have to get back to Fernfield.
Are facing their greatest adventure ever.
Sometimes helping others is the surest way to help yourself.
All in favor of starting a dog sled team, say aye.
Aye!
We can do this.
Now with guidance from a legend.
You must trust your lead dog.
They'll discover their destiny.
I'm here to sign up for the race.
Your father sent that little boy to do a man's job?
This here is a treacherous race.
That's some of the meanest terrain on dog's wide earth.
We're a team now, guys.
Come on, Adam, you can do it.
Snow Bunnies.
You're not mad?
I'm too proud to be mad.
An all-new movie.
It's not like they can talk.
Sometimes it really feels like they can.
Coming to Disney DVD February 2008.
Now available to own on DVD. In the beginning, there was a lamp. That lit up the world of animation like never before. From the Wakame World filmmakers that brought you Cars, Toy Story, Monsters, Inc., The Incredibles, and Finding Nemo. 13 groundbreaking shorts. Together for the first time. Including never before seen bonus material. On Disney DVD and Disney Blu-ray disc.
Thank you.
That's it for the opening to the 2007 DVD of Ratatouille. That's it for my 15th quadruple feature DVD opening. See you in the next one.